everyone. I'm Sarah Pepino. This is my husband, Scott, and this is Max. Max is 5.5 years old now, and he's been going to Easterseals since he was one. And like Parker and Max over here, he's had pretty much every therapy that they have to offer. The reason that we came to Easterseals when Max was little is because he has Down syndrome. A lot of you here are familiar with Down syndrome. You have several classmates with Down syndrome. And one of the difficulties that people with Down syndrome encounter is things are a little bit more difficult because of low muscle tone. So it can make it hard to walk, to talk, because your muscles are just a little bit more loose and kind of squishy. So although it makes things a little more difficult for Max, it also makes him a master cuddler. When we first came to Easterseals, one of the first therapies we had was feeding. He conquered that quite quickly. We did physical therapy, him to learn how to walk. He hit that by the time he was two. And next we moved on to speech and OT, which is what he's getting currently. Those are two important therapies that he's receiving now to get him ready for school. Because of Max's speech therapist at Easterseals, Michelle, we've learned that he has verbal apraxia, which in addition to having a low muscle tone, it makes speech a little bit more difficult for Max. But Michelle and Max have been working so hard. He's come so far, especially in this last year. He's counting to 10 on his own. He tells us sentences like, "I want more," usually followed by some kind of food. He also works with Trista on his occupational therapy. This is fine motor skills. Things that he's gonna need for school, holding a pencil. He's been drawing lines and circles. He's working his zippers and buttons, trying to work his buttons. But because he's going to kindergarten next year, these things are of high importance to us. And so these therapists have been working so hard to get him ready for school every step of the way. The therapists at Easterseals are truly second to none. They are the best in the area that we have, and I'm so grateful that we live here and have the opportunity to go to Easterseals. And we are so grateful for all of you guys. I said this last year, and I mean it. I've never seen a group of high school kids that are so amazing, that do things that require thinking outside of yourself. You guys are all so accepting in ways that some people will never, ever be. You're an inspiration to myself and my family. You help make every success that Max has possible. And we thank you so much. And keep up the good work. Thanks.